Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. So in today's video I am giving you guys a synthetic wig tutorial, and what you guys are seeing me do right now is I'm just simply brushing my baby hairs back so that I can get ready to put my glue on, and then that is pretty much it. I do this in every single video, so this is nothing new. Now what you guys are seeing me do is clean the surface of my forehead with some alcohol so obviously the glue can actually stick correctly, and I do this with a sock. So yeah, go ahead and add your alcohol and then boom. So now this is the wig that I'm using, and this is by the FREETRESS Equal line and the name Lumina. Look at her, she is so freaking pretty. What I really liked about this wig is that it had some really luscious voluminous curls in it, and I really like the color of it as well. It comes with an invisible HD lace, so the lace was very stretchy type of material. It comes with a very natural hairline with some baby hairs included, and yeah, like the wig is the shit, no lie. So now I'm just, you know, putting my feet in the water and I'm putting on the wig to see how it's going to look. And these are what the curls are looking like. So once I do that, I go ahead and I cut the lace, of course. And once I cut the lace, I'm putting the wig back on and it's time to start putting on the glue. So I went in and added some clips to keep the hair out of my way, and I also added some bobby pins at the top to keep those baby hairs out of my way, because I really don't like when the baby hairs are like getting stuck into the glue when I'm trying to glue my wig down. And so I always use this technique when I'm using my my glue, is that I always use the dotting technique, and then after I put the dots down, I will start to spread the dots evenly on my forehead. Typically, when you're looking for a good hold, you want to use at least 2 to 3 layers. So in this case, I will be using 2 layers of glue because that's all that is needed for me. And yeah. So once the glue turns clear, I'm just going to steadily place the lace on top of the glue. And once I do that, afterwards, I'll be taking a fine tooth comb, or you know, the little rat tail, and just use that part to actually press the lace into my skin. If you have any areas that are missing glue or just won't stick down, as you can see, I'll be using my fine tooth comb to help me spread that glue around in those very, very fine areas. Now moving on to the baby hairs part, I just grab a little few fine hairs at the very edge. I really didn't have to because they already had baby hairs pre-made for me. I just forgot that they were there because I pinned them down. But long story short, you're just gonna grab your little fine hairs at the very edges and use your scissors. I don't recommend scissors. I actually recommend a razor blade, but I don't have one right now, so I'm gonna use the scissors. Yeah, so use the scissors, trim them down the way that you want to, and just style your baby hairs in the way in which you want it. I've been doing my baby hairs like this for a minute now, so I'm just accustomed to doing it like this. And so for the finishing touches, I'm just going ahead and I'm adding a little bit of makeup. It is the HD lace, so it's not like I really have to do much to it. I'm just adding the makeup to get rid of that really light tint that it be having. And once I do that, I'll go ahead and just clean up my part with my foundation as well. And then that is pretty much it. Do it in which the way you like it. And then, boom. For the very last thing, y'all, I am going to be adding my wig shine spray. I use two sprays. I use the brown bottle and the blue bottle. And right now, you guys are seeing me spray the brown bottle. And this is used for detangling. And then the other one is used for shine. And yeah, I don't really know what else. But I know it's used for shine. And it smells really good. Yep, so this is what it turned out to look like, you guys. I am currently wearing this wig right now, and I am loving it, enjoying it. And so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will catch you in my next wig tutorial. Deuces.